Alright, we're on the winch now. Minutes left on the clock. So I guess I'll say that's it.